Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Rosquit. On today's episode we're going to continue our journey in Child of Light as we are now inside the Temple of the Sun, looking for the sun. I have no idea what is going to happen here. Is there something else I need? Excuse me. Oh, can I go? No, can't go that way. Oh, here we go. Hello. Ooh, what are you? You look like you're physically weak. Aunt Robert. Yeah, that's good. Ooh, perfect timing on that. Let's get everybody on the same page here. Oh, nice. Okay, so you're really fast, actually. I was about to say, usually two hits. Robert's getting a little hurt. Thank you. Not a lot of experience from these things now. Ooh, Finn leveled up, that's good. Finn and Oingus. Oh god, okay. Down, please. Oh, cool. Okay, now we did. For a second. I'm gonna guess fire for you, party. Because you look like a giant slab of ice. Fire resistant. Oh wow, that did a lot of damage just from a resistant hit. Doing okay health wise. Okay. Another starlight off, and let's try lightning. Good to know, because I have lightning on my Okay. Oh, wow. Good. Oh, shit. Healer. heal her. Okay, so they get bonuses when they're hit physically. Okay. Finn can come back out now. Okay, you have heal and revive, so go ahead and try... Actually, go ahead and defend this turn. Excellent. Not only interrupted, but sent backwards. Lingus, come on out. Thank you. Everyone's pretty well healed as well, too, so that's good. I was just trying to grab this. Double amethyst. Oh, I got, Ooh, first of all, I got skills. Got one. What's up here? Double hit. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna work our way towards that. Oingus, I don't know what to do with you. Strength. Ooh, okay, yeah. Inventory. I got some. You. Dang. Okay, so that's. Magic defense. 67. Dodge. 10, 13, 6, 24. Speed. 24, 27, 30. Now that's all those. I'll kind of just mishmash them a little bit. Ooh! Magic Stardust now. Oh, yeah, so now we can go this way. Whoop! Gotcha. Nice try there, sir. Come on, Jen. Okay. Wow, that was devastating. Oh, wow. Okay. Bella, come back in, please, and heal. I'll do that twice. So just defend. Do I heal all yet? Stop. I'm trying to get people out. Just heal. That's because I gathered stuff. That's right. I was like, how did he get MP back? People are okay now, so let's go ahead and bring in Finn. One. And you. And then I will bring in Robert. And on you. She can just attack and lightning strike. That's fine. Get your armor.
Nice.
Nice. Alright, everyone leveled up a little bit. Ooh, item. Let's get this first. Three rough emeralds. Excellent. Alright, party. Yeah, I believe I'm going... Yeah, I want to upgrade counterattack. Are you stuck on a twofer? No. Go grab this. Wait, what does that do? Allies are protected against all status effects for 5 turns. Ooh, okay. So that's really good in a lot of boss fights. Or if you know a character likes to put stuff on you. Okay, that's a twofer up here. Okay. Okay, that should be everything from this. Oh, I can. I don't know exactly where I'm going here. So, let's keep going. Ow! Going up. Does this stop these? Please. I can stay ambush him. Okay. Lightning strike on him. Starlight on you. Don't really care about the hits at the moment, I can take a few. Still doing okay. Starlight on the ghost, please. And let's bring out Rubella for some healing and some attack. Okay, not terrible. Might as well. Just a little bit. Okay, let's bring out... I do like Jen's ability to... manipulate the board time-wise. And interrupted. Hold. Excellent. Excellent. Alright. Will that stop these here too as well? Well, we got some skills.
Skills.
More strength.
More power.
By 5? Holy crap. Alright. Let's see if it stops these two. Nope, it's this one. Okay. I see you. This is just a series of finding the switches. And that was just timing. Okay. This is for land. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. All right. Hasn't been a block puzzle, I think, since the first area. stars, Aurora. Such fair skin and hair that shines. Shame such a foul bloodline. Birth to lock so fine. Would never dirty her dress. Cavorting with insects and common folk. What are you, some kind of joke? A double crosser like you wears mud as her cloak. You are a perfect disgrace, and I am to put you in your place. It's poison? Yes, it is. So I gotta do both of them. Hit it. Okay, so there's two sets of doors. I don't have time for you. It's up here. Yep, there it is. I don't have time for you. I will take time to open the chest, though. Ah! Shit. He's like ogre. Excellent. Fin first. Lightning strike. And then you switch for Aurora. Because you have the lightning slash. At his casting speed is incredibly fast now. Let's grab these. This helps us just get some stats back for most of us. Oh, and you're dead, pretty much. I hear a scream. What the hell? Stop. Just stop. Please? Oh god, what the hell? Alright, well. That's not fair. I got some of, these, so, oh, I only got one of those, crud, okay, Anyway, that part caught me off guard, so thank you very much for joining me for another episode of Rosquit. We did a little bit of exploring of the temple, found our sister, another one of our sisters who is evil, and survived a poison death trap, so pretty good for one session. Thank you for joining me for another episode. If you liked it, please remember to like, comment, subscribe down below, and we'll continue this adventure next time. So, see you later, everyone.